Morning, Grecia. Good morning, Grecia.
Good morning, teacher.
How are you?
Hi. Nervio, nerviosa.
Nervous.
Nervous.
Okay. But you don't have nervous. It's easy.
Good morning.
Good morning, Rebecca. How are you?
I'm fine. I am scared.
She's scared too. Okay. We have Gabriel. Good morning, Gabriel. Oh, but she's not. Gabriel.
Morning.
Good morning, Gabriel. How are you? How are you, Marina?
Good morning.
Morning.
Morning, Jennifer. Morning, Luis.
Good morning, teacher.
Morning, Gabriel. Morning, Gabriel.
Good morning, teacher.
Okay, good. So let's start with the attendance. For today, we have the presentation, but also we are going to have some instructions before we finish class. So I'm going to share the screen. You say present when you hear your name. So first one, Catalina. It's not here. Luis. Giovanni. Luis.
Present teacher.
Okay, Giovanni is not. Grecia.
Present.
Good. Jorge. Jorge. No. Rebecca.
Present.
Ana Elida.
Present.
Ana Elida is present. Yes.
Okay. Present.
Okay. Rigoberto. Here right now. Alfonso. Not here right now. Douglas. Not here right now. Jennifer.
Present.
Good. Carla.
Present.
Good. Let's see. Erika. Oh, Erika is sick. Joanna. Joanna, no. Harrison,
Present teacher.
good. Oscar, Oscar, no. Monica,
Present.
good. Marina,
Present.
and Gabriel,
Present teacher.
good. Okay, so today we are going to start with the presentations. As you know, they are presentations about a product, and you have to describe the activities that you do with that product. Yes? And you can also do two things. The first one is presenting using your computer or your cell phone, and the other option was to put the presentation on Schoology. So I have Erica, Carla, Jennifer, Elida, and Rebecca. They put the presentations on Schoology and Marina. Then the rest, I don't have them, so that means that probably you would project it. I know that Carla is going to the doctor. So Carla, I don't know if you want to present right now or you want to present later at the end of the class.
Ay, teacher, trataré de ser la primera.
¿Quieres ser la primera?
Sí, es que ya casi nos llaman.
Si no, después usted me dice.
Es que no sé cuánto dato voy a tener, entonces quizás la primera. Sí, la primera voy a hacer.
En la primera.
Uh-huh.
Bueno, entonces voy a presentar su...
Es la segunda presentación que subí.
La segunda. Ok.
Ajá.
Por acá.
Porque creo que solo eso voy a hacer.
Vale. Es una de color que dice description myself.
Ajá.
Bueno, entonces se lo voy a proyectar.
Creo que será la última porque ya nos llamaron. Sorry.
La pongo al final, entonces usted me avisa.
Ay, es que ahorita nos están entrando.
Vaya, está bien, al final, si no, después vemos cuándo pasa.
Sí.
Ok. So, let's see another point.
Ese es el primer grupo. Ay, sí, voy a tratar de hacerlo ahorita.
Siquiera
ahorita.
¿Ahorita?
Vale. Sí, ahorita. Ya. Good morning. I am going to talk about my cell phone and how my sister uses it. Siguiente. This is a cell phone. It's 16 by 7 centimeters. Siguiente. I use my cell phone to work and study every day. Siguiente. My sister uses the cell phone to receive English class from Monday to Friday from 6 to 8 p.m. Siguiente. It's service as an alarm. Alarm. She make and receive calls every day. She take a photo. Siguiente. She chats their friends. Siguiente. She receives and sends message. Siguiente. And she listens to music. Finish.
Okay, good job. Thank you. Let's give it up for her. Good job. Good, Carla. Now, just remember to use the S when you say she makes calls and she chats with her friends, not their friends. ¿De quién son los amigos? De ella. Entonces, de ella se dice. Her.
Ah, sus amigos de... Ay, no voy a largar. Voy a tratar de recibir, escucharlos, pero...
Okay. Good, Carla. Thank you. Now let's see, Rebecca. Tell me one activity that Carla does with her cell phone or her sister does with her cell phone?
Her sister? She makes calls and she may receive class.
The English. Her sister is she. So you cannot repeat her sister, she.
Oh. Yes. Her sister makes calls.
Perfect. Her sister makes calls. Good. Now let's see, Gabriel, tell me another thing that she does or her sister does.
Repeat, please.
Tell me one activity that Carla mentioned that she does or that her sister does.
Her sister. Bueno, casi no lo escuché bien.
To me or to Carla?
Carla.
Okay, let's see, Marina. Tell me one activity that Carla does with the cell phone or one activity that her sister does.
Her sister chat my friend.
My friends?
No, el de ella, que chateaba con sus amigos, pero no sé cómo se dice.
Okay, so de ella is her friends, no my friends.
Her friends.
Okay, so her sister chats with her friends. Good.
Lo vuelvo a decir.
Repeat it.
Okay. Her sister chat her friends.
She is ella. Her sister is su hermana. Entonces, ¿qué dice ella, su hermana? Necesita mencionar a una persona.
Como digo, el de hermana de ella. Her sister chat her friend.
With her friends. With significa con. Entonces, her sister chats with her friends. Okay, now Luis.
Yes. Her sister listens to music.
Listens to music.
Listen. Yes.
Okay. And the last one, Monica.
Your sister sends in chats?
Yes. Okay. Yes, what are you saying? No?
Her sister sends emails.
Oh, her sister sends emails. Good. So, as you can see, Carla mentioned first the activities that she does, and almost at the same time she was saying about her sister. Or you can describe all the activities that you do and then all the activities for your sister or your brother or your father or whoever you want. Yes? Now let's see next presentation. Next presentation is from Rebecca. Rebecca? Yes, she's there. Okay, pay attention to Rebecca because then I will ask you about what she said. Okay, Rebecca, you can start.
Así lo va a dejar.
Can I change it? Because this is PDF.
O no sale como presentación.
Okay.
O, si, o quiero ver si lo puedo compartir yo.
Ok, so I will stop sharing. Me sale como PDF.
¿En serio?
Mm-hmm.
Qué raro. Espere. Déjenme ver. Aquí está. Ya sale.
Sí, se mira.
Vaya. Good morning, everybody. I talk about my super pen. And this is my super pen. The color is black. The colors are black with gray. Is 14 Cimarrons along. It has a lamp and also works a phone stand. It's ink blue. I use it to write in my class, and I use it to hold my phone, and I use it as touch screen pen. I use it to see in the dark. My husband uses it to write. He uses it to hold his phone. He uses it as a touchscreen pen, and he uses it to see in the dark. And that's it.
Okay, thank you. Let's give it up for her. Good.
Well,
that pen is real. It's real. She has it there. Good, good. Interesting. Interesting pen. Good. I like it. I like it. Now let's see. Harrison, tell us one activity that she said. Oh, hold on, Harrison. Rebecca, just try to remember to pronounce the S. So my husband uses.
Hi.
Okay.
Okay. She uses the pen like a lamp in the dark.
Okay. Yes, like a torch. Good. Gracias.
Rebecca writes her class. Writes her class.
Okay, Rebecca uses her pen to write the class. Good, Jennifer. Jennifer?
Yes. The pen has a lamp?
Yes, the pen has a lamp or a torch. Douglas?
Rebecca uses her pen at home too.
Good. Let's see. Catalina?
The pen is a black on gray.
Good, the pen is black and gray. And one thing that I forgot is you said ink blue. Ink blue, you said, and it has to be the opposite. Blue ink. Blue ink. That is first the color and then the oven. Good, Rebecca, good. Now, next person. I guess it is Elida. Okay, yeah. I guess your presentation is one that says exam. Okay, so I was sharing. Or presentation. Okay.
Good morning. I am going to describe my cell phone. Bueno, dale la siguiente. Next, please. It's an iPhone 11. It's an Apple device. The color is green. The height is 5.94 inches. The weight is 2.98 inches. And the weight is 6.984 ounces. Record in record in 4K video and slow motion. It has Face ID and fast charging. Also is waterproof. Next, please. Okay, routine actions with the product. It helped me to find direction through Waze or Google Maps on Saturday in the morning. Check my Instagram on my lunch at 1 p.m. Take photos and record videos on my spare time. I usually read books, also listen to music in the evening at 11 p.m. I used to make all my payments and purchases every fortnight and play video games at midnight on weekend. Next. Okay, my friend is Veronica and she's using her cell phone for plans her schedule. Every Sunday, she makes calls at the noon, and she watches videos on YouTube on Friday morning. She sends messages all day long, every day, and sells clothes in social media on the weekend. That's all.
Okay, thank you, Alida. So just remember, she watches. Good job, let's give it up for her. Good. Now let's see, Rebecca, tell us about Alida, what she said.
She takes photos and she records videos.
Okay, good, good. Monica?
Her friends makes calls at noon.
Yes, her friend makes calls at noon. Good. Now, Luis?
Yes. Elida checks Instagram.
Good, good. And the last one, Gabriel.
She reads books online.
Good, she reads books online. Good. So, thank you. Next person would be presenting Jennifer. So I'm gonna share the screen, Jennifer. Is Jennifer here? Yes, yes.
Yes, yes. Good morning. This is a computer. It's black. It's 28.6 centimeters by 18 centimeters. I use the computer every day at 8 p.m. I check my emails at 8:15 p.m. I check the social media at 8:30 p.m. She is my daughter Valeria. She turns up the computer at 7 a.m. She recites class online from Monday to Friday. She has English class on Monday at 9 a.m. She sends her homework at 12 p.m. She plays in the computer every day with her friends at 6 p.m. All right.
Okay, thank you. Good job, good job. Let's give it up for her. Good, Jennifer. Just the pronunciation is receives. She receives, receives, receives. Good. Now let's see, Grecia. Tell us about Jennifer.
Jennifer checks emails at 15 a.m.
Good. Harrison.
I listen. Her daughter sends homework at what?
Her daughter sends homework. Okay. Good. Let's see, Elida.
And her daughter plays with her friends at 6 p.m.
Good. And Marina?
Jennifer.
Okay, Jennifer receives a class.
Receives class.
Okay, Jennifer. Jennifer, the person, receives the verb, class, the complement. So Jennifer receives a class. And the last one, let's see, Oscar.
Good morning, teacher. Good morning, guys. Subí tarde porque tuve problemas con mi internet, teacher, por eso.
Okay.
Jennifer sends emails.
Okay, Jennifer sends emails. Good. So next person to present will be Luis. So I will share the screen, Luis.
Good morning, everybody. This is my agent. It has a dimensionary of 22 centimeter wide and 25 centimeter long. I use it every day. It is a green, has a calendar, and I have important not, but my work only. No, esa ya no, teacher. Solo era la primera.
Okay, good, thank you. So let's give it up for him. Good. Let's hear Jennifer tell us about Luis.
He is, como se dice, agenda.
Agenda is the
person. Agenda.
Agenda.
His agenda has a calendar.
Good. Monica?
He writes he writes important note.
Good. Douglas?
He uses her agenda every day.
Her agenda or his agenda?
His agenda.
His agenda, because he's a boy. Next one, let's see. Oscar.
Él no le presta atención, teacher, lo siento.
That is the idea, that you have to pay attention. Let's see. Catalina. Alfonso, Rigoberto, Carla, Catalina, open the cameras. Well, Carla, because she...
Solo me cambio de dispositivo, teacher.
Okay.
Solo me cambio de dispositivo.
Okay, Carla is the doctor, but the rest... Rigoberto, tell us about what Luis said.
Sorry.
Or Alfonso.
Was the last Luis?
Yes.
Okay, Luis used his agent to write. To write things in his work.
Okay, Luis uses his agenda. His agenda. Good, Alfonso.
Luis use his agenda to write important notes.
To write important notes. Okay, good. Now next person will be Douglas.
Ya le subí, teacher. Ahí tiene que salir.
Yes, I have it. Okay.
No.
What? Monica, what happened? Okay, Douglas.
Okay, let's start. It's a computer, a technological product. The computer have 25 centimeters by 15 centimeters. I use my laptop on weekdays from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. because at 6 a.m. take my English class. At 8 a.m. start to work and turn off the computer at 6 p.m. but sometimes use it after to work. The computer have to remain connected to electricity. The computer permit to connect with my class.
I use my computer with send reports in the morning at 10 a.m. The next is later, teacher, please. Her name is Carla. She uses the computer on weekdays from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. She receives reports every day at 10 a.m. She has meeting on Tuesday at 11 a.m. only.
Good job, Douglas. Thank you. Let's give it up for him. Just remember that the second one is she, not he, but she. And when you say, I use it, the computer, you only say, I use the computer. You cannot say it and computer because it is the same. So I use it is one option. And the second option, I use the computer on my computer. Yes?
Okay, teacher.
Good, Douglas. Now, let's see. Rebecca, tell us about what Douglas said.
The name is Douglas.
Yes, his name is Douglas.
His name is Douglas. Douglas uses the computer he receives a class at 6 a.m. a.m. He uses from to work.
He uses the computer.
He uses the computer to work.
Okay, good. Now, Grecia.
Douglas sends reports.
Douglas sends reports. Good. Harrison.
Carla has meeting the Tuesday at 11.
On Tuesday at 11.
Okay. On Tuesday at 11.
Good. Let's see, Elida. What else?
His friend. On weekdays, she receives reports.
Okay, so her friend receives reports, and on weekend, you said. Good. The last one, Gabriel.
His friend uses the computer no sé qué más decir. No le puse atención, pero ya dijeron casi todo.
Okay. So who has more information about his presentation about Douglas? Who has more information? ¿Quién tiene más información sobre lo que dijo Douglas? No one? Marina, no?
Her friends, Carla, uses the computer from to work at 6 a.m. Like, I think I don't remember the time, but I was it.
Okay, so it is his friend. His friend, porque es Douglas.
Sorry, Douglas.
Okay, so his friend, Carla, ya es la amiga, ¿verdad? Entonces ahí ya no necesita decir nada más que su amiga, pero de él, ¿verdad? His friend,
sí.
Sea una chica, pero ¿a quién le pertenece la amiga?
A él.
Douglas. Entonces, como es de él, decimos his. No es lo que poseemos, sino quién posee el objeto. ¿Quién lo posee? Douglas. Entonces, his. Si la amiga fuera de Jennifer, no de Douglas, entonces ahí diría her friend. No importando si la amiga de Jennifer es una chica o si fuera un amigo. Entonces ahí sí no importa, yo digo her friend. Lo que va a hacer la diferencia es la información que dé después de que yo diga her friend. Her friend uses the computer to work. She receives classes. Entonces ya voy a saber que es una mujer. Pero el posesivo es de ella, her. Si el amigo es de Douglas, él es un chico, entonces his. Yes? Good, thank you. Now, next person will be Oscar. So I will...
Le mandé a WhatsApp y la subí a Schoology para que me ayude.
Okay.
Okay. Muy bien. This is a computer 20 by 15 centimeters. This is a product the office. I usually in the morning for the English class from 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. from Monday to Friday. For the afternoon, I use the computer for my work from 1 p.m. to 9 p.m. from Monday to Sunday. And I take calls, send emails, and resolve claims. On the computer that I did the homework for my English class. He is my brother. His name is Richard. He uses the computer on the morning the receives class from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. He usually resolves the homework every day in the computer. Finish, teacher.
Okay, thank you. Now, just remember, the pronunciation is receive, receive, receive. Let's see, Alfonso.
His brother usually makes a homework in a computer.
Okay, in that case, does homework is the correct one. I forgot to tell you, but it is does, the homework.
Does, and does homework.
Good. Let's see, Marina.
Oscar received class in English. Quiero ver qué más dijo. No me acuerdo.
Okay. Oscar receives English.
Receives English class.
Oscar receives English class.
Received.
Okay.
Class.
Good. And let's see. Catalina. Tell us about.
No le puse mucha atención, teacher.
Rigoberto, tell us about Oscar.
Oscar uses his computer to receive English class, and at the afternoon he uses his computer to work.
In the afternoon.
Okay.
Okay. Good. Now next person would be Marina. Share the screen. Give me a second. Okay. Okay, Marina, you can start.
Good morning, class. The computer is Heidi Bray. The computer has 6 gigas memory. The computer has Windows 10 operating system. Next. And I work on my computer from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. I study. Next. I studied on my computer from Monday to Friday at 6 o'clock. Next. I watch series on my computer at night at 10 p.m. Next. I listen to Backbone music on my computer. And next, I received an email from work on my computer every day from 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. Next. My friend, she doesn't hear from her work inter a living in computer. Next. Next. She leads to music with dozen former computers. Next. She received her, no, pardon. She, ¿cómo se dice recibe?
Receive.
She receives her social on computer.
Mm-hmm. In that case, she checks.
She checks.
Checks.
Checks. Or computer. She sees her class in the morning on computer. Next. She watches YouTube videos on her computer. Finish.
Okay, good. Let's give it up for her. Good job, Marie. Now, just remember that it is my computer, not me computer. My computer. Yes, my computer. And when you say she uses, then you say the rest. She takes in, at the beginning you were saying it, there were like two things that you didn't use the S. So try to remember to use the S. But it was good, good, good. Now let's see, Alfonso. Tell us about what Marina said.
Her friend watches videos of YouTube.
Watches
videos of YouTube.
Yes, Monica.
She works with computer.
Okay, Rigoberto.
Her friend uses her computer to watch videos or do homework.
To do homework. Catalina?
Her friend receives class.
Good. Okay, so I don't have more presentations on Schoology. That was the last one. So the rest, I guess you will show it by using your computer. So who wants to present? Rigoberto. Okay, let's listen to Rigoberto.
Sí, solo me confirma si ya puede ver mi pantalla.
Sí.
Ok. This is a computer, and when I wake up, I check my emails in my laptop, and at 6 a.m. I have English class also in my laptop, and after that at 8 a.m. from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. I use my laptop for work, and after that at the night I use my laptop to watch TV series or see some videos or courses to learn about my job position, and every day I use my laptop for different activities, and only that.
And about your friend?
Okay, my best friend uses my computer to sometimes make music or record his songs. Because he likes make music, and only that.
Okay, good. Now just try to remember when you say when you have two verbs, like she or he uses my computer. I don't know if it was your computer or his computer. Is it your computer or his computer?
It's my computer.
Oh, okay. So in that case, yes, he uses my computer to make music. If you see that he creates the music. Okay. He likes to, and then you say what? Good. Let's see, first person, Douglas. Tell us about Rigoberto.
He checks email with the computer.
Okay. Next one. Gabriel.
He used watch series. uses.
He uses, but what?
He uses watch series.
He uses
the computer.
What?
He uses the computer.
Oh, he uses
watch series.
To watch series. Okay. Next one, Alfonso.
He uses every day the laptop for different activities.
Okay. Oscar?
De su amigo, no sé si se refirió a ella o a él, pero...
What's up, boy?
His friends listen to music in the laptop.
Okay, on the laptop. Good. Okay, thank you guys. Thank you. Okay, so another person that is missing? Harrison. Okay, let's listen to Harrison.
¿Pueden verla?
Yes.
Okay, the presentation was my product. It's a ball. The brand is Mikasa. The size number 5. The cover, the letter, it has letter cover. The circumference is 69 centimeters. The weight, the approximate weight is 400 grams. It's sequin of nylon. Let me see. Is waterproof. What else? I play soccer at Cafe Talon with my friend on Saturday, or maybe example today I have a match with my friend. At Cafe Talon, I play in similar field. The ball is perfect for hard ground because it's resistant. The teacher resistant. What else? My friend played beach soccer or is different play, so we can use beach soccer, football, tennis, volleyball, basketball with the same brand teacher. Only that.
Good, thank you. Let's see, well, the S in some of the activities for your friend. And let's see, Monica, tell us about Harrison.
He play with ballon or ball, soccer in the Cafe Talon on Saturdays.
Okay. Next one, Grecia.
His friend plays football. His friend plays football, tennis, or basketball.
Okay, good. Luis?
The brand Es mi casa.
Its brand
is mi casa.
Yes, you're right. Rebecca?
Its size is number 5.
Yes, good. Okay, next person to present, Gabriel.
¿Logran ver?
Yes.
Yes.
Good morning. I have a video game. My video game is black. My video game have 500 GB internal memory. And I play video game online with other person from different countries, and I have 2 controls, but at play video game with my friend, and only that. I have a best friend. My best friend has a car. His car is black. Your car is 1 meters with 50 centimeters by 3 meters. Only that.
And the use for the car?
Oh, he go to the beach on weekend. And his car is very fast. Only that.
Okay, thank you. Just remember, he goes, and it is his car, not your car, because if you say your car, you're saying tu carro, and it is his car, yes? Good, let's give it up for him. Now, first person would be Jennifer.
His friend goes to the beach.
Okay, Elia.
Plays video games online.
Good. Oscar?
Gabriel, video games is color black. No sé si se le agrega la S al video games al final.
Because it is not a video game, it's like a console, but it's okay. It's a console.
Ah.
So.
Entonces sería Gabriel consoles.
Gabriel's
console is color black.
It's black.
It's black. Okay, thank you.
Good. Next person to present? Catalina. Okay.
Good morning. This is my car. Its brand is Toyota. This model, the model is Corolla. It's black. Its dimension 4 meters and 40 centimeters. ¿Cómo se dice centímetro?
Centimeters.
Centimeters by 1 meters. 83 centimeters. I use it every week. Days go to work at 6 a.m. Sometimes on the weekend we go for a walk with my family. My nephew, her name is Dennis. He used the car on Saturday in the afternoon.
Next slide.
He used, he takes our dog in the car to the park. My dog likes to travel in my car.
Okay, thank you. Good job. Let's give it up for her. Good. Let's see, Grecia. Tell us about her.
Catalina uses every week gas to work.
Catalina uses her car every day to work. Good, Harrison.
Catalina goes to work on her cars every day, teacher.
Her dog loves travels on the car.
Her dog loves to travel in the car. Good. Douglas?
She has a car and her brand is Toyota.
She has a car and its brand is Toyota. Good, thank you. So next person to present, Catalina, stop the screen. Thank you. Who's missing the presentation? No. Alfonso. Okay, Alfonso.
Okay, this Nintendo Switch. Its color is black, it's small, and has a touch screen, has two controls, and I play in the afternoon in my day off with my friends online, as a physical games and online games. And before I sleep, I watch videos. My cousin play with the Nintendo Switch in the afternoon at 4 p.m. with he play with my nephew, and they play in the TV because they play multiplayer mode. And he plays sometimes only online with your friends, only that.
Okay, thank you. With his friends. His friends, not your friend.
His friends.
Yes, so he plays. He plays. Good. Let's see, Marina. Tell us about Alfonso.
Alfonso, her best friend plays online video game.
His best friend. Él es un chico.
His best friend.
Alfonso es un chico.
Her friend plays.
Solamente his best friend.
His friend plays online video game.
Yes, his friend plays video games online. Good. Thank you. Let's see, Catalina.
He plays with his nephew.
He plays with his nephew. I guess he was cousin, but
nephew.
Okay. Oscar?
No sé cómo se diría el primo de él.
His cousin.
His cousin play video game in the afternoon.
Plays.
His cousin plays video game in the afternoon.
Yes, video games in the afternoon. Good. Who's missing the presentation? ¿A quién le falta todavía presentar? Mónica. En Grecia. Okay, first Mónica and then Grecia.
Okay, good morning. It's a laptop. It's a blue. It's 22 centimeters by 35 centimeters. The laptop is full work. At study, I use the laptop in the morning at 6 a.m. in my class, the English, and the afternoon at 3 p.m. I start work with my computer, the laptop. I check my email and I help with, I help a customer and I answer calls. And tonight I watch series on the laptop. And he is my cousin. My cousin receives
class at morning at 10:30 a.m. He uses the laptop every afternoon and play video games and takes his homework. Only that.
Okay, thank you, Monica. Thank you. Good job. Let's give it up for her. Let's see Douglas tell us about Monica.
Her cousin using the laptop for play video games and do homework.
To play video games and do homework. Good. Rebecca?
The laptop, the color is blue.
Yes, the laptop is blue. Harrison?
She receives class in the morning on the laptop.
She receives class in the morning. Good. And the last one, Grecia?
Monica checks emails.
Monica checks emails. Good. So the last one to present, Grecia.
Yes, teacher. Okay. And I'll talk about my cell phone. My cell phone is black. 7 centimeters by 16 centimeters. I use my cell phone every day from 4 a.m. to 9 p.m. I check personal emails. I review the class on my daughter. I listen to music and watch videos and to do at noon. I make calls with my family. My daughter, her uses my cell phone for copies her class, and she watches videos and series and Netflix. She plays video games. She likes take photos with my cell phone. Finish teaching.
Good job, thank you. So let's give it up for her. Good. Now, first person, Oscar.
Grecia uses a cell phone every day.
Yes, Grecia uses her cell phone every day. Catalina?
Her daughter? Uses her cell phone for plays video games.
To play video games, yeah.
To play.
Melida?
Grecia makes calls with her family.
Good. Monica?
Her daughter watches series and Netflix.
Her daughter watches Watching series on Netflix. Good. Who's missing? No one. ¿Quién falta de presentar? Nadie, 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 nadie. No. Okay. Now, last presentation. ¿Quién faltaba de la presentación anterior? Marina. Only Marina.
Mm. También no. Jorge, creo que no está.
Jorge.
Y Giovanni también.
Giovanni. Okay, so let's see, Marina. Do you have the presentation, Marina?
Mi presentación.
Uh-huh.
Se la mandé, pero por WhatsApp no la subí.
Uh-huh. So give me a minute.
Try to get... Y yo no la tengo porque cambié de teléfono.
Ok, espero tenerla. Por eso les digo que la suban en Schoology porque sale más fácil igual para evaluársela, pero creo que sí la tengo.
Se me olvidó, lo siento.
Sí, la tengo.
Suertuda, Marina, la tiene.
Ay, no, mentira.
Ok, solo que esta, si no me recuerdo, habría que editarla, ¿verdad? Porque no tenía texto. Esa es, ¿verdad?
Sí, déjela.
No. Okay, so I will project it. Okay.
Yeah, comienzo.
Yes.
Good morning, class. My name is Marina. I am 23 years old. I am waking attentos. I am living in San Salvador. I am customer service 8. I am cell phone number is 6 0 0 8 3. Next. Is my daddy. His number Douglas. He is 45 years old. He works at a clinic. He is a doctor. His cell phone number 7566771 50. Next. She, my mom. Her number is Marina. She is 55 years old. She works a business. She is a merchant. She lives in San Salvador. She phone number is 74 817136. Next. She is my sister. She in number is Paula. She is 24 years old. She welcomes is farmacia económica. She is a nurse. She living in San Salvador. Cell phone number is 7113959597. Next. Finish.
Okay, good job. Let's give it up for her.
Yes.
Okay, Marina, solamente tiene que fijarse. Okay, Gabriel. Solamente tiene que fijarse, Marina, de lo que dice, ¿verdad? Porque number significa número. Si usted quiere decir nombre, es name. Entonces no puede decir her number is Mónica. Si no estuviese diciendo su número es Mónica, tendría que ser su nombre, ¿verdad?
Entonces, okay.
Her name is Mónica. Y lo otro, acuérdese que cuando usted dice I am, cuando usted dice I am, lo que está diciendo es yo soy o yo estoy. Entonces, si usted nada más quiere decir, vea cuántas palabras ocupa en español. Si usted quiere decir yo vivo en San Salvador, entonces vea cuántas palabras ocupa. Yo vivo en San Salvador, ocupo 5. Entonces significa que 5 va a ocupar en inglés también. Entonces, yo, I, vivo, live, en, in. Y San Salvador se queda San Salvador. Entonces, nos quedaría así. I live in San Salvador. No sería I am. Porque I am sería, si usted quiere decir, oops, sorry. Sorry, I. Gabriel me había mandado un mensaje, entonces solo a él le cayó. Ahorita se lo...
Yo buscándole, no sabía dónde buscarle.
Ahorita. Vaya, si pongo yo vivo en San Salvador, le decía que tenía yo vivo en San Salvador. Entonces tenía las 5 palabras prácticamente. Si lo digo en inglés, voy a tener la misma cantidad. I significa yo. Live significa vivo, in significa el, San es San, San Salvador es San Salvador, entonces queda así, ¿verdad? Entonces, ahora, si usted dice I am, lo que usted está diciendo es yo soy o yo estoy. Entonces, si usted me dice I am a teacher, si usted me dice I am a teacher, ahí me está diciendo yo soy un maestro, ahí sí está bien, ¿verdad? Pero en el caso de que usted quiera decir yo trabajo, no puede decir I am. Porque si no estuviese diciendo yo soy o yo estoy. Y usted nada más quiere decir yo trabajo. Entonces, si usted quiere decir yo trabajo, I work at. I work, luego dice at y el lugar, la empresa donde trabaja. ¿Sí? Entonces, la otra sería la pronunciación. Esto es zero, zero, zero.
Zero.
Sí, entonces tiene que tener un poco de cuidado en cuanto a la estructura, a lo que quiere decir, ¿verdad? Porque si no, estaría diciendo algo que a lo mejor usted no quiere decir. Por ejemplo, su número es, no, ¿verdad? A lo mejor estaba diciendo su nombre es. Entonces es de poner atención al significado de la palabra. Y recordarse que la estructura va a ser lo mismo, ¿verdad? Primero el sujeto, después el verbo y después el complemento. Por lo demás, estuvo bien. Gracias, Marina.
Gracias.
Entonces, ¿nadie más pendiente de esa presentación? No. Ok. Vale, entonces nos quedan 30 minutos. Mejor que nos sobró. Les decía al inicio de la clase que les iba a dar una actividad al final y vamos a hacer dos cosas. La primera es que si se acuerdan, yo les dije que había una actividad en semana 3 que se llama guía o guía de trabajo. Entonces, si ustedes entran a la semana 3, ahorita van a encontrar donde dice guía semana. Entonces, se lo voy a mostrar por acá. Vaya, con esta guía, se lo voy a mostrar ahorita, allí van a tener un link. Dentro de la página hay un link, así como el que tienen para la entrega de ejercicios. No sé si se acuerdan, pero ayer vimos de la entrega de ejercicios que van a tener para este fin de semana. Entonces, en esa entrega de ejercicio hay un documento de Word, y adentro de Word, ustedes encontrarán un enlace. Entonces, en ese enlace, ustedes lo van Entonces, ustedes pueden acceder a un ejercicio que se llama Listening Spelling. Entonces, ese es de la semana 1, que fue el anterior. Algunos de ustedes todavía les cuesta pronunciar un poco la M, les cuesta pronunciar la A. Cuando escucho lo que dicen ahora y me dicen I am, me quedo con la duda si todavía tienen problemas con el alfabeto, porque la letra A se dice A, y me están diciendo I, y la I viene siendo la I, ¿verdad? Dicho de otra manera, me están poniendo una letra donde no va. Entonces, vamos a trabajar en eso y en otra actividad que les voy a poner en un momento. Pero quiero ir. Ahorita está entrando Carla. Ok, entonces, quiero que como parejas, los voy a poner a trabajar en parejas. Levante la mano, ¿quién tiene computadora ahorita? Vaya ahí, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ok. Entonces yo voy a decir nombre y me dice si tiene computadora para que pueda trabajar con su compañero. Esto le va a servir como repaso nada más para el alfabeto, ¿verdad? Solamente se los voy a proyectar y ustedes van a completar la parte del alfabeto. Se los muestro en pantalla para que quede claro. Es la actividad que completamos la primera semana, si ustedes se recuerdan. Entonces ahora lo van a hacer en parejas. La primera vez lo hicieron en grupo, si ustedes recuerdan. Entonces ahora solamente en parejas para que les quede más claro. Entonces lo voy a proyectar ahorita. Y lo que les digo es este ejercicio que dice How do you spell it? Entonces la única parte que necesito que trabajen es en esta, donde tienen que identificar el sonido, cuál es el sonido correcto. Entonces recuérdense que le van a dar play y luego van a
Unit 1 Exercise 2.
Les va diciendo uno por uno y les dice una letra.
1. L.
¿Cuál fue la correcta? La L. Entonces,
two,
selecciono L.
F.
La segunda fue la F, selecciono
three,
la F.
3. P.
Esa fue la P.
4.
Esa es P.
C.
Esta fue la C y así sucesivamente. Entonces ustedes van escuchando, lo pueden ir deteniendo. ¿Ve? Y le dan play.
R.
Le dan pausa y play y así sucesivamente.
Six.
Entonces, así pueden ir dándole pausa y reproduciendo. Con su compañero pueden irlo trabajando lo detienen y le preguntan cuál dijo, ¿verdad? Y ahí se ponen de acuerdo si fue así o no, para que elijan una de las letras. Ahora, una vez que ya hayan terminado, necesito que uno por uno vayan diciendo las letras. Entonces, por ejemplo, cuando ya terminaron de seleccionar, ¿verdad? Aquí yo ya les puse el ejemplo desde la 1 hasta la 4. Obviamente tienen que llegar hasta el 26. Cuando terminen, necesito que vayan uno por uno diciendo todas las letras que ven allí. L, O, F, H, C, P, B, C, U, R, M, S, Q, U, A, H, L, M, J, G, T, B, D, G, X, S, P, B, N, M, Y, I, A, H, U, W, C, E, Z, G, T, V, Z, G, A, K, U, W, Y, I, O, L. ¿Yes? Entonces, eso es lo que necesito que hagan. Primero seleccionan las letras que la persona dice en el audio. Una vez que lo completaron, vayan uno por uno diciendo las letras que están en cada uno de los numerales. Las dos opciones, ¿verdad? L, O, F, H y así sucesivamente. Entonces, esta sería la primera actividad. Les voy a dar nada más 7 minutos para que completen esta actividad. Luego los voy a traer para la siguiente práctica. ¿Questions? ¿Preguntas?
Teacher, ese ejercicio ya lo habíamos completado en una sesión anterior.
Sí, es lo que les dije al inicio de la indicación, ¿verdad? Es un ejercicio que ustedes ya habían completado. Lo que les digo es que me preocupa un poco que ya lo vimos y todavía confunden las letras. Están confundiendo las letras. Me dicen, por ejemplo, I am cuando es AM. Entonces, necesito que ya logren identificar que I es la letra I, ¿verdad? Y que A es la letra A, la primera letra del alfabeto. O, por ejemplo, Johanna está entrando. O me dicen, por ejemplo, la Z, me están diciendo zero, zero, y es z, z, porque la letra Z es Z. Entonces, ese sonidito ya lo tiene que llevar ahí, zero. Entonces, o me dicen, por ejemplo, ahora escuché nay, y no es nay, es name. Entonces, tienen que entender que la M es M. Entonces, media vez ya entiendan el sonido de cada una de las letras, se va a hacer más fácil pronunciar. Entonces, eso es lo que quiero que practiquen ahorita. Ya lo habían completado, como les dije, pero todavía necesitan practicarlo para que ya no estén con los mismos errores de pronunciación, ¿sí? Entonces, para eso es. Luego les voy a decir la segunda actividad. Entonces, ¿Alfonso tiene computadora? ¿Alfonso?
Sí.
Ok, entonces Alfonso va a trabajar con Marina. ¿Elida tiene computadora?
Sí.
Ok. Con Carla. ¿Grecia tiene computadora?
Sí, teacher.
Ok, va a trabajar con Jennifer. ¿Gabriel tiene computadora?
Sí, teacher.
Ok, va a trabajar con Rebeca. ¿Catalina tiene computadora?
Sí, teacher.
Ok, va a trabajar con Luis. ¿Douglas tiene computadora?
Sí, teacher.
Ok, va a trabajar con Joana. ¿Y Gerson tiene computadora?
Sí, teacher.
Ok, va a trabajar con Oscar. Y el último sería Mónica, ¿tiene computadora?
Sí.
Ok, trabajaría con Rigoberto. Entonces, uno de ustedes proyecte la actividad, le dan play, seleccionan la correcta Y luego tienen que ir repitiendo ustedes uno por uno las letras que tienen en las opciones.
Entonces, ¿dónde está la actividad, teacher? Perdón.
¿Cómo?
La actividad en Schoology.
Sí, semana 3. Es el mismo link que tenían para la actividad en la semana 1. Exacto, ahorita lo acaba de compartir Oscar. Aquí en el chat. Entonces acceden a eso, comparten pantalla y lo practican. Van a tener 7 minutos. Entonces significa que a las 7:49 estamos de regreso. Yo les voy a dar detener sesión y regresamos. So, enter, guys. Alfonso, enter.
Yes. S.
7. Q.
Q.
8. A.
H.
9.
A. A.
M.
M.
10. J.
M es la siguiente.
La, ajá. Vamos a ver.
11.
La 10.
T. 12.
A, la K.
24. W.
W.
25. I
la E.
26. O.
O.
Ya. Ahora sí, si quieres reproducirlo nuevamente para ver si están bien.
Number 1, L. Number 2, F. Number 3, B. Number 4, C. Number 5, R. Number 6, S. Number 7, Q. Number 8, E. Pardon. Number 9, M. Number 10, J. 11, T. 12, D. 13, X. 14, B. 15, N, 16, Y, 17, H, 18, U, 19, E, 20, G, 21, V, 22, Z, 23, K, 24, W, 25, I, 26.
Oh. Vaya. Number 1, L. 2, F. 3, P. 4, C. 5, R. 6, X. 7, Q. 8, A. 9, M. 10, J, 11, T, 12, D, 13x. 14x. No. 13x. 14b. 15m. 16y. 17h. 18o. 19e. 20j. G, 21B, 22Z, 23K, 21W, 25I, 26O. Ahora las decimos todas, porque supuestamente dijo que vamos a decir como todas, creo.
¿Cómo?
Así como
de corrido.
Ajá. Es como L O F
ah,
H. Sí.
Solamente en una, no me recuerdo cuál, cómo fue que dijiste.
No
ah,
sé.
En la U dijiste O y es U.
U. Ah.
Yes. Voy.
Bye.
L F B C R S Q A M J, T, D, X, V, N, Y, H, U, E, G, V, Z, K, W, U, O, sorry.
Vaya, voy. L, F, B, C, R, S, Q, A, M, J, T, D, X.
Ok, ¿ya están todos de regreso? Sí. Vaya, aún cuando tenían las letras ahí estaban pronunciándolo, todavía les falta, ¿verdad? Entonces, para este fin de semana sí necesito que lo practiquen, ¿sí? Que vayan ya prácticamente dejando esos vacíos. Recuérdense que la O es O, ¿sí? La O es O. Y recuérdense que la letra I es la que se dice I. Todavía algunos cuando lo estaban leyendo me estaban diciendo I a la letra A. La letra A es A. Entonces, eso sí ya tienen que tenerlo siempre claro. Ahora, les voy a mostrar un video. Si ustedes recuerdan, ayer estuvimos viendo las preposiciones que se necesitan para el tiempo, para fechas y para momentos del día, como la mañana, in the morning, en la tarde, in the afternoon. Por la noche, in the evening, pero si van a decir night, tienen que ocupar at. Si ocupan los días de la semana, on. Si tienen fechas, on. ¿Sí? Si tienen un día en general, in. Si tienen un mes en general, sin ninguna fecha específica, in. Y también lo vimos para lugares, ¿verdad? Entonces les voy a compartir en este momento el video. Es corto, dura solamente 2 minutos. Y finalmente tendríamos la presentación. Ya les voy a decir de quién, porque hay una persona que falta. Entonces solamente les comparto el video en este momento.
Late.
What time is it?
2 minutes after 6. I'm not late. 2 minutes is not late.
Yes, it is. It's 2 minutes late.
Oh, look. It's 5 to 6. I'm early.
So, for your birthday on Saturday, there's a great French movie at the Avalon.
There's a baseball game on Saturday night.
Or there's a play at the Arts Center at 8 p.m. Life is a dream.
The Tigers are playing the Giants. You know, baseball.
Oh, look, there's a Mozart concert on Saturday.
Would you like to go?
What time?
7:30.
The ball game's at 7.
Oh, wow. There's a talk by the writer Ellen Lee at the university
on Saturday night. Is your birthday on Saturday?
No. It's your birthday. Would you like to go to a baseball game for your birthday?
A baseball game. That sounds great.
Okay, it was his birthday, so he had to decide at the end. Now, what are the prepositions that you could hear? What are the prepositions that you could hear?
On.
On, for the days, right? On Monday night, on Saturday, and like that. Another preposition?
At.
Good. At, for the time, and also at, for places. Yes? So remember, on, you will use it for specific dates or days. In, for 1 month with no specific date, or sections in the day, in the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening. At, you will use it for time. You will also use it for places, general places, and also you will use it with the word night. So now I have a presentation. I guess it is Joanna. Yes, Joanna? Joanna?
Yes, just come.
So Joanna will present. I will share the screen. It's a computer.
Yes.
Okay, let's listen to her.
Okay, next. Okay, this is my computer. The computer is brand Lenovo. It is color gray. The computer has a work camera. The computer has a Windows 10 system. The computer has a 6 gigas internal memory. That's all. Next. My function with my company is I work on my company from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. I study on my computer from Monday to Friday. I play video games on my computer. I listen to music every day. I watch series on Netflix and my computer. That's it.
Okay, and also you had to say about another person. También tenía que hablar sobre la cómo lo utilizaba otra persona más, algún familiar, algún amigo.
My friends, this is Juan Pablo. Mm-hmm. Juan Pablo, Juan Pablo works on computing from 8 a.m. At 2, 4 p.m. He plays video games on computer. Her computer, sorry. He listens to music, specifically rock music. He watches series on Netflix every day.
Good.
He sends reports. He sends reports from Monday to Friday. And that's it.
Good. Remember the pronunciation, computer. Computer, and it is A-M. A-M.
A-M. Sorry. Thank you.
Good. Okay. Thank you, Joanna. Now, it is 8 o'clock. Remember in Spanish. Recuérdense que tienen que completar los ejercicios en school. Foro evaluado y los ejercicios. Foro evaluado y los ejercicios. Estos días les he estado explicando cómo lo van a hacer, ¿verdad? Si alguien faltó ayer o el día anterior, vayan a la clase grabada que ya está ahí en Schoology en la semana 3 y ahí está la explicación de cómo lo van a completar. Recuérdense que en el primer archivo sí lo van a descargar y lo van a editar y me lo van a enviar. El segundo archivo tiene dos enlaces, entonces ustedes entran al enlace y lo completan. Le dan terminado y les va a dar un, donde dice ver mi resultado, le da resultado y le va a aparecer una nota. Le toma la captura y eso es lo que va a subir. ¿Sí? Ok, now Catalina. Is there? Luis.
Present teacher.
Grecia.
Present teacher.
Rebeca.
Present.
Elida.
Present.
Rigoberto.
Presente.
Rigoberto, trate de entrar temprano porque acuérdese que si entra tarde, los minutos que no ha entrado temprano se le van acumulando y se le pueden hacer horas y al final se le van a hacer días. Entonces, okay. Para que no le afecte. Alfonso.
Present.
Douglas.
Present.
Jennifer.
Present.
Carla.
Present.
Joanna. Well, she's there.
Present.
Harrison. Oscar.
Present.
Mónica.
Peter, presente. Solo que tengo un problema aquí present. En el trabajo ahorita grande.
Bye bye a todos.
Marina and Gabriel.
Present.
So that's all, guys. I see you on Monday and have a nice weekend. Bye, guys.
Bye. See you.